Miyabe Miyuki is a Japanese genre fiction writer. He has won many Japanese literary awards. His work has been widely adapted for film, television, manga, and video games, and has been translated into more than a dozen languages. Listen to the best quotes from Miyuki Miyabe that are so piercing in the recesses of the heart. Support this channel by press the subscribe, like and share this video. Enjoy. Have a nice day.
It was all right to be sad. It was all right to lament. It was all right to feel anger. But, is not all right to run away. Mistakes were mistakes, and failures were failures. Why torment someone with memories of their past? As long as there is happiness, there will be sadness. As long as there is fortune, there will be misfortune. What's real is something that not even the strength of the goddess can change. The only one who can change it is me. If I don't change my destiny, if I don't cut through the obstacles in my path, then no matter where I go, I'll always be standing in the same place, doing the same thing over and over again. For the rest of my life? Your soul is dust to me. I will swallow you whole. Your adventure is your own. No one may ever take it from you. Look at yourself. Hatred and anger, kindness and bravery. They are all yours, and rightly so. Accept this, face it straight on, then ask yourself what it means to change your destiny. There's a point to all the mistakes, the comebacks, the rethinking, the living the living for all your worth. There's a point to finding our own path. Please, give the people of vision a chance to find theirs. Failure doesn't mean anyone did anything bad. Sometimes people fail even when they only do good things. Or they do what they think is good. Only with hindsight can anyone understand the failures they experience. One has to walk through the fields of knowledge to pick its flowers. Run, and you will miss the best blossoms. We are but an ephemeral bubble drifting on the surface of an endless void. Yet I can think of no bubble more beautiful. No matter how confused, how tired, or how sad, every night has its morning. But, every once in a while, even the most normal of people act in ways that surprise themselves, doing things they might never have imagined themselves doing because they're excited, or they're obsessed, or they're in love.